It's gonna be fine. Just been here. You know, just 2 days away to hold that flag in my hands and be in that, you know, in that Hall of Fame, that museum for life, and just be in the stage and look behind me, and all the Hall of Famers are gonna be behind me. It's unbelievable. But yeah, it's great. You know, just, you know, I've been here a couple of days, and you know, was the atmosphere, everything, now the whole, this whole building is just for all the Hall of Famers that are, you know, they're already here, and the families. Every time I walk through the, you know, lobby, there's a Hall of Famer walking by. I was like, okay. It's unbelievable. Yesterday we went to an Italian restaurant right down the street, and the whole restaurant was all the Hall of Famers.
Really?
Who was there? Bagwell, Reigns, me, George Brett, Ryan Sander. I mean, it was like the whole restaurant was for us. So it was great.